In part two of this video series, I'll be showing you how to prepare and connect your RoboRacer SA to your Windows PC. I will also show you how to launch your Image Manager software. After successfully installing the latest Image Manager software, power on your duplicator and wait for the unit to boot. Use the arrow keys to navigate to USB mode and press the Enter key. You will be prompted with Enter USB mode, are you sure? Press the Enter key again to enable the USB connection. Connect your USB cable to your duplicator and your computer. The unit should be recognized and the driver should automatically install. After enabling the USB mode and connecting the USB cable, launch the Image Manager software. If you are running Windows Vista 7 or 8, right-click on the Image Manager icon and click Run as Administrator. This is a required step for Windows Vista 7 and 8 users. Once the software is opened, you can proceed with transferring image files to and from your RoboRacer's hard drive via the Image Manager software.